Welcome back to a new video. Down today is another round of Premier League predictions for Gameweek 2 this weekend. James, so first off tomorrow, Saturday the 19th of September, so it'll be Brown's birthday. It's Everton against West Brom at 11:30. I think Everton will win this one too. They look class against Spurs, where they've got players at hands for the year. John Torrey, Richardson, Calvert-Lewin, who's good. Next game is Leeds Fulham. I think this one's going to be a 1-1 to two former championship teams playing against each other at Ellen Road, so it's going to be 1-1. Manchester United, Crystal Palace. I think United will get the season off to win. So United's first game of the league season. Arsenal, Stam. I think Arsenal just do it to them. They look very consistent against Fulham last week, anyway. On Sunday, we have Southampton against Tottenham 1-1, I think. Joseph Bryson 2-1 Newcastle. Chelsea Liverpool 2-2. Leicester Burnley 1-0 Leicester. Villa Sheffield United 2-1 Villa. Finally, Wolverhampton Wanderers against my boys Manchester City. I think they win 2-1. It was a regular team, but there's a damage already. Right, Mitnes, we've strengthened a bit defensively. Fnati and Ferran Torres, so yeah. So just want to give quick shouts to Alban Metafinals, Adina Metafinals, Olivia Brown, whose birthday is tomorrow, Emma Charlotte, Junior Teaching, Music Brenner, Jennifer Tedia, Brown Jew, Emily, Zoe Jasmine Jew, Adrian Markoff, Music Brenner. That's just it, but thanks guys for watching. Don't forget to like, subscribe, comment, just for, don't forget to hashtag. Also, good luck to your teams, whichever league they're in.